I'm here at Smashbox Studios with the best brow artist ever, Christy Stryker. Christy, welcome, welcome, welcome
Thank
to the studios.
You. Thank you.
I mean, you have seen Christy's work on some of the top celebrities, on the red carpets, and in amazing editorials. Brows are getting ready to have a colossal moment.
It's kind of cliche, but they say that the eyes are the windows to the soul.
Agreed.
So the eyebrows are the frames to the windows of the soul. So I feel like it is really important to have, you know, a full, beautifully shaped, I believe, natural eyebrow. It can really define not only the eyes, but the bone structure of the face. And it can really accentuate cheekbones. And sometimes, you know, the opposite, if they're poorly shaped or they're too round, it can really accentuate dark circles and things like this.
So, Christy, this is our Brow Tech Highlight Stick. It comes in two different tones, gold and bronze. And this, I don't know, I like to call it just a little pencil of heaven because it's got such an unusual finish, something we haven't seen in brows.
It's so cool. It's gold. I mean, how cool.
I mean, exactly.
You can have a gold brow.
Exactly. And I think we've prepped our model with our fantastic Brow Tech matte pencil.
And Zonda, I think, is the perfect model because she has already the warm tones and she's on the fairer side and her hair is light. So it's just going to pick up naturally so beautifully because she already has that going through it. You just want to use it almost like a finishing and styling product and lightly sort of glide the pencil on the hair, adding highlights, if you will.
This is something that's just going to kind of bring your hair color and your brow tone back into the same family. And there's always our favorite tool, the spoolie side, to really help to blend that product in so it's not just sitting on top.
Great. I think it looks nice because it's not adding any real color to her brow. This is just really adding that metallic shine and dimension to the hair.
Right.
Make it really, really, really shiny. It almost looks like it has a golden hue to it.
I mean, she came in, you know, she had brows, but now she's walking out with brows.
Metallic brows.
With brow wows.
Wow brows.
Wow brows.